There are several factors which can increase the risk of having a heart attack. There are lack of exercise, smoking, overweight, and stress. Lack of exercise results in low blood flow, which may allow fats to be deposited more easily in the coronary arteries. Cigarette smoke contains carbon monoxide and nicotine, two poisonous chemicals which can damage the heart. Obese people and a high intake of fatty food are more likely to suffer from heart disease. When someone is under stress, his body releases a hormone called adrenaline, which makes the heart beat faster. At the same time, his blood pressure rises. This speeds up the rate at which fat deposits in the coronary arteries.
For the 2010 and 2011 financial year, the government of His Majesty the Sultan and Yang di-Pertuan of Brunei Darussalam has spent more than $10.8 million to purchase medicine for cardiovascular treatments alone. According to PN Orang Kaya Johan Pahlawan Datuk Seri Setia Awang Haji Adenan bin Megawan PNC Raja Khatib Datuk Seri Setia Awang Haji Muhammad Yusof, the Minister of Health, since 2001, heart disease has been the second leading cause of death in Brunei after cancer, highlighting the need for the people to change their lifestyle and eating habits. The minister pointed out that records have shown that 15% of all recorded deaths in Brunei last 2 years due to heart attack.
How can we protect ourselves against heart disease? Exercise regularly, like an active daily walk. Regular exercise can reduce the chances of getting heart diseases. Don't smoke. Avoid overweight by eating nutrient-dense foods and keeping sweets to a minimum, but avoid crash dieting. Don't work too hard. Counteract stress by doing something that you love to do every day. Thank you.